I remember what Brady was talking about, law not promised to you. Last Saturday, my neighbor and I was cleaning his backyard up, and I hauled some materials to another gentleman's house. I came back, he had passed. Let's give God a good round of applause.
Good afternoon, everybody. First of all, I want to say there's nothing greater than God. I got to say that again. There's nothing greater than God. I'm going to tell you what I know. I'm a correction officer over there at Central Prison. And I've been working over there since 2008. So every day you get tested. I don't mind being tested because it gives me a testimony. You understand what I'm saying? Now, one thing I always do, I talk to the guys and I tell them where I'm going. I say, well, I'm going to the church, I'm going to be singing. I say, is there anything y'all want me to bring forth? And they say, it don't really matter what you bring forth, just make sure you keep it real. That's how they talk to me. You keep it real. I say, well, what do you mean keep it real? They say, don't be counterfeit. I say, counterfeit, what do you mean? You know, like counterfeit money, you know, counterfeit shoes you got on. You know, counterfeit purses. You go out there, you be real, you keep it 100. They say the worst thing you could be is a counterfeit Christian. I say that's the worst thing you could be is a counterfeit Christian. And this is what else he told me. I'm going to say it, I'm just going to speak. He said, I don't mean to attack you like an atheist, but I see a lot of people won't admit to this. They so steady getting ready for the afterworld, they neglect to teach their own little boy and girl how to move ahead, how to live long, to keep their minds free and the spirit strong, but these are the things in which the truth they need. So come along, kind of a Christian, sing along with me. So many times, I look through my people, eyes and their souls. Only through this love and their soul, they can show. They can show them that I sleep. Say it, won't you spare me here tonight? Fuck the other world until the time is over. He don't mind if you're a body burn out on. In fact, you can try to provide you the way you need to come. In the room, never take the blood in there. But now you feel Church, help me out. Y'all think this don't take my free.
Once again, it is a blessing to be in the house of God to celebrate another milestone for a pastor of 19 years. We do give him all praise today for being a faithful servant to the Lord. We thank you, we thank you, we thank you. If you're able in your body, stand up on your feet, put your hands together, and help the spiritual soul lift.